pipes that we pulled out, basically kind of was clogged up the line. So they all packed together at one spot and then caused our clog.